Picacho Peak. A 74-year-old having chest pains had to be rescued. It happened yesterday. Deputies found the hiker lying on the ground near the saddle portion of the trail. He was airlifted out and taken to a hospital for treatment. Now, more people hit the trails